Dear Heavenly Father, please grant me the serenity to repress these overwhelming emotions, temptations, and feelings that I have for this man who is my lifelong friend. For although he is a good man, a good, good man, if we leap across that line, there is no coming back.
There is no coming back.
Ever.
Ever.
This wave of tranquility suddenly soothes my spirit and quenches my soul at the thought of him and I in a bind of everlasting love.
Everlasting love.
He calms my overflowing seas and releases an inner glow that ignites my entire being.
Being.
Growing up on the cool side of the block, we had an unspoken knowledge that you had my back and I had yours.
And I had yours.
On my darkest of roads, he is the light that guides me in the direction of self-preservation, motivation, and dedication.
And dedication.
My homie.
My
ace, my best friend.
Best friend.
I remember the days we would school each other in the art of the fair sex and teach one another the rules of the game.
The rules of the game.
Somewhere along the way, I no longer wanted to pass go and collect $200. I wanted to stay.
I wanted to stay.
Growing up together, we shared a connection, an undeniable friendship. But as we now enter adulthood, that young boy has fallen into the shadows of an attractive, well-versed man.
Well-versed man.
I often catch myself sneaking glances and admiring the innocence of you that has always surrounded me and finding myself confused as to why you make me feel the way that you do.
You do.
Playing devil's advocate, I assess if crossing the line of our friendship is a risk worth taking. For I fear we may learn new qualities in an unfamiliar setting that could leave us torn and battered, and that would destroy my soul.
Destroy my soul.
A genuine, unrehearsed, unconditional relationship is what God has sought out for us, so who am I to go against that? Although I cannot discredit my imagination for running wild and free, I do know that you hold a forbidden place in my heart that no one will discover.
That no one will discover.
So as I wake up from this beautiful nightmare, I send vibrations that we meet again in a different realm in the next lifetime.
The next lifetime.
That's my truth.
My truth.
What's yours?
What's yours?